What do you got in your pocket, kid? What do you got in your pocket? I want to see what's in your pocket.
So we decided to go to Eastern Washington today, and driving down the road, we took a kind of a back route, and we ended up spying this older bridge that crosses the river as we were crossing another bridge that's to the left of this one. So we thought we'd drive out here and check it out. And it's pretty cool. I'm not going to spend a lot of time here, but it's made out of wood in the bottom, metal on the top. There's snow all over it. They don't allow cars over it anymore. See you in the next segment. So when I was a kid, I took this road in a car. It's my very first stick shift. I'd never driven a stick shift before, and I decided I was going to go to Leavenworth the back way. And this road was not so well built back then, and I almost killed myself on this turn right here. I was going up, and we were just going really fast up the hill, and all of a sudden I'm like, uh-oh, left turn, oh no. But here I am, so I didn't die. But isn't this a pretty spot? So as Maddie pointed out, the fire danger is very, very low. Notice someone took a shot. Broke that sucker. Wasn't me. Apple trees. Apple trees. Holy shit. Did you guys see what just went by? Probably can't see him now. Oh, there's his head sticking out. There's a little groundhog dude right there. We just passed a bunch of them in the road. So evidently there is a large groundhog population here. Across the road there. I think there's a dead one up here too. Just laying on the road here. If so, yeah, that one's dead. I want to take a picture of it too, so we're getting out. We're getting out of the car, middle of the road. Just parking it right here because there ain't nobody coming up this road. Right there, that dude there, he died. Poor little sucker. Another one right here, hiding. Just a little baby. I have not seen this many groundhogs ever in my life. Okay, up there on the road, right there, you see those little dots? Those are not rocks. Let's keep a better eye on this one. Try to sneak up a little closer. Try to get a little closer to them. Oh, they're running away again. These are groundhogs laying up here. They're checking out the sun or something. I don't know what they're doing, but they're all chilling next to the road. This is near the one that was... We're on our way back down this road now. It's near the one that was dead. I zoomed way in too. There's another one sitting on the side of the road. He's running down the side. He's running down the side. Is that a guy? Don't get me! Don't run me over! So now we're on the Blewett Pass Highway, headed towards Snoqualmie. So we're at the entrance for the old highway for Blewett Pass on the Yakima side, but it's closed right up there. So I'm going to take my drone out for a minute. I only have about 38% left, so I'm just going to go on a quick flight around this this buffalo grazing area, and yeah, so that's what I'm gonna do. So we're sitting here at I don't even know what town we're in. Maddie had to
So we're at a McDonald's. Pretty sure McDonald's has a bathroom. I don't know. What do you think? I need to get a haircut, don't I? Start wearing a hair tie again if I'm gonna let that shit grow out. Alright, well, I got some drone footage. And I've got some photos. So that will be coming up here shortly. And you guys have a great day. Bye-bye. We'll be right back.
I think it's time you know the truth.
Ha 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 ha!